what is the worst effects that porn can have on our lives?
Right. So pornography stimulates dopamine, just like drugs and food and all of these other things. And, you know, when we talk about people being addicted to something, what we want to do is we want to look at the influence it has on their life. Is it taking up large amounts of time in which they could be doing something else?
Okay.
Is it interfering? And of course, pornography does that. People who get addicted, they'll spend hours and hours per day. Is it interfering with relationships? With pornography, it's a big yes. People who spend too much time watching pornography, they have trouble performing with regular sex. And the reason is that just like with alcohol, you might start out with some beer, maybe some wine, you progress to hard liquor, mixed drinks, and finally you're just drinking the vodka right out of the bottle. Same with pornography. You start out with tame stuff, and little by little, you go up to more and more extreme acts. When you're with a real human being, it just doesn't do it anymore. And so a lot of people have erectile dysfunction. They don't even want to have sex with real people. One guy's quoted as saying, "I'd rather stay at home and look at pornography than go out on a date, because the pornography woman never says no and she never asks
that is
anything
crazy.
Of me."
But I've heard it so many times. You're not the only person saying this. So I've had buddies say, like, you know, Pamela Anderson did an interview on porn. Have you seen this one?
I haven't seen
it's
that.
It's incredible. By the way, Pamela, if you watch this, I'd love to have you here and talk about this topic, because I think so many young men can learn from the way she describes it. She says, so one day she talks to her son about sex, because, you know, the whole porn situation. So she says, "I'm out there dating, and all of a sudden I'm going out there and I'm going on dates and I'm having sex, and guys are trying stuff on me and they're slapping. I'm like, I don't like that." And they're trying things, thinking that's what women
what
they see in a porn, thinking that's exactly what everybody wants to do. And then when they do, somebody's disappointed, not realizing these are professional porn stars. I ran a gym in Chatsworth. Okay, I don't know if you know Chatsworth. 20 years ago, was the 80% of porn was produced in Chatsworth. 80% of porn in U.S., whatever porn people watch, 80% was produced in Chatsworth. So I'm the weekend manager at Chatsworth, and I'm shutting down the gym. These porn stars would come to me and they would say, "Hey, man, you know, can I use the gym? We just want to do a quick 30-minute shoot at the end." You know, hey, I'd be in the pool. They're having sex. It means all over the place. We'd have to send these guys home all the time. Obviously, my young guys, everybody wanted to stick around.
They enjoyed it.
They wanted to participate and contribute to society with these porn stars. But
I imagine it's not that sexy, though, when you're actually seeing the porn stars shoot on the set.
When you're 21 full of testosterone,
it's good
very
enough.
Sexy.
It's good enough.
I mean,
all
listen,
right.
It's very sexy. Some of us, you're taking notepads and trying to take notes. But the point is, the sex with porn stars, with the camera off, is just, different than a sex with, you know, on camera. So Pamela Anderson's telling her son, saying, listen, if you're going to have sex with your girl, just know, all these other things you saw there, she's probably not going to like it. Okay, so if you want to ask first if she likes it before you do it, because you may have, like all of us, if you've been with, you know, many sexual partners, you'll always come across to one that likes to be hanging off the top and a rope and freaking hit me with this, and I want you to bring this, all these weird things to use. I had a very interesting girlfriend of mine in the Army that liked a lot of extracurricular activities. But then you realize most of them are not really...
That's
into
right.
that kind of stuff. So porn completely disappoints men thinking girls want to do that.